to you live from Media City, Salford. This is Comic Relief 2024. Please welcome your hosts, Davina McCall, Ramesh Ranganathan, Maya Jama, David Tennant, Joel Dalbert, Patty McGinnis, and Rosie Ramsey. And Sir Lenny Henry.
We're live from Salford. Red Nose Nation, make some noise!
Noticed that there's a whole gang of us tonight.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, yes. Eight hosts for the price of none.
Even I made the cut. Hello!
And I'm going to try my best not to be the weakest link here tonight. Which is both fact and a shameless plug, I'll be honest with you.
And I only live 10 minutes up the road, so I thought I'd pop down.
Guys, we have got an incredible show lined up. Star-studded sketches, brilliant prizes, and exclusive live music. It's all coming up.
Yes, and as ever, we're all here tonight to join together to make a difference to people who really need it right now.
But before all of that, we've got a newbie to the Comic Relief family. She's got a brilliant podcast. Rosie Ramsey, everybody! Yeah!
I'm really excited to be here. In fact, I need to calm down a little bit, actually. I'm getting a bit buzzing. I've been watching Comic Relief since I was a kid, and now I'm actually hosting it with all you lovely lot. And, yeah, I'm so excited. We're going to have a great night.
Yeah. Yeah! And as well, for the first time in years, we'll be switching live to BBC Two at 10 o'clock for a little bit of late-night naughtiness. Whoa. Yeah!
Wait for that.
It's us two, yeah. And I'm glad it's on late, cos this one, Mrs Rosie Ramsey, has got a right potty mouth on her phone. But, on the plus side, her dad will knock up a lovely beef Wellington. It'll melt in your mouth.
Paddy, right, OK, sorry. You know me dad isn't Gordon Ramsay, right?
Who's your dad?
Derek.
This is awkward.
I was going to do us fajitas and everything. Right, OK. Let's see what's coming up.
Most exciting coming up menu goes to Comic Relief Funny for Money. It's going to be a hell of a night, people!
Yeah! Yeah. And we don't want anyone to miss out, so for those of you who are blind or partially sighted, there is a live audio description service available for tonight's show.
This year, Comic Relief is across all media nationwide. It's also on local radio stations, including North Norfolk Digital, who are broadcasting a very special show for Red Nose. You might just recognise local broadcasting legend Alan Partridge there and Simon's sidekick, so we're going to be checking with them a little bit later.
Don't you think it's weird that someone so incompetent keeps getting work in showbiz? What? Why is everyone looking at me weird?
So tonight we are going to achieve amazing things together. Take a look behind me. So many people are having such a tough time right now. The money you donate tonight will support thousands and thousands of people to keep food on plates, roof overheads, and little ones safe. And we know times are really hard at the moment, but anything you can give will change and save lives, so thank you.
Any donation tonight will really make a difference. But if you can't afford to give this year, we totally understand. We are just glad you're here.
We've got a bit of nostalgia for you now with some of the biggest Comic Relief singles of all time, and here to perform them are They're a man band now, celebrating an incredible 21 years together. They've sold more than 10 million records worldwide and had their own huge Comic Relief chart topper. So here with a Comic Relief McMedley is the incredible McFly! Whoa.
Down, we've all had a drink.
Tonight,
our pub.
Really is about Lenny.
It certainly is. It certainly is. And quite frankly, it is time we address the elephant in the room.
Really?
Not that one.
Okay.
Not that one. I'm referring, of course.
Are you saying I'm fat?
It's dignified. To tonight being the last time Lenny will host the show, ladies and gentlemen. It's been an amazing tour of duty. He did his first show in 1988. And together, yeah, you, the audience and Lenny have raised over £1.5 billion. And wait for it, have changed the lives of over 100 million people.
Listen. Thank you. I don't want to make too much fuss. It's been an honour and a joy. And despite what McFly says, it's so not about me. It's about the mirth and the money. It's about comedy and compassion.
But, Lenny, on behalf of all of us here tonight, all of us here tonight, and, of course, the entire nation, I've got to say that you are 100% totally and utterly... Am I right here when I say he's irreplaceable?
And listen, everyone here totally agrees with that. Honestly, they do, especially the BBC Values team.
It's Friday, and somewhere in wherever the BBC is now, some senior executives have gathered together. Do you think...
So, that's all good, then. Seriously, I love that W1A is back for Red Nose Day and the search for Lenny's replacement continues very soon. By the way, I particularly like the voiceover guy. I can't put my finger on who he reminds me of.
It's me. OK, so it's time for our first appeal of the night. One of the most important things Comic Relief does is fund brilliant projects working with children under five facing really tough challenges as well as providing crucial, life-changing support for their parents. Take a look.
And it's so easy to give. You can just pick up your mobile now and help transform a child's life by giving 5, 10, 20, 30 or 40 pounds. All you have to do is text the word 5, 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702.
Text will cost your donation amount plus your standard network message charge. And 100% of your donation will go to Comic Relief to get on with life-changing work. You must be 16 or over and please ask the bill payer's permission.
Or you can donate any amount online at bbc.co.uk/rednoseday, which is where you'll find the full terms and conditions as well.
And at times tonight, you'll see our QR code, which takes you straight to the Comic Relief donation page.
You can also call 03457 910 910. Standard geographic charges from landlines and mobiles will apply.
All the donation details will be on the screen all night. And you can take money into your participating banks and building societies.
And you can donate by making your cheque payable to Red Nose Day 2024. Send it to Red Nose Day 2024, P.O. Box 12635, Colchester, C-O-7-5-A-N.
And if you don't know what a cheque is, by the way, just ask your parents to ask their parents.
And let's not forget gift aid. Here to tell us how important it is to say yes is an absolute national treasure. Comic Relief, I give you Martin, the Money Master Lewis.
Meanwhile, back at somewhere in the BBC, Ian Fletcher and his fellow BBC executives are finding that they've got increasingly big balls to juggle as celebrity names literally fall over themselves to replace Sir Lenny Henry as official bearer of the Red Nose, even though he is, in fact, still here.
And then there's Doctor Who, of course. Very famous.
And then your mum's favourite Doctor Who. Tara said hi.
To give a life-changing 5, 10, 20, 30 or £40, simply text the word 5, 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702.
Or to give any amount online, you can scan the QR code on your screens now or head to bbc.co.uk/rednoseday, which is where you'll also find the full terms and conditions.
You can also call 0345 7910 910 to help families facing real hardship. And please, please, please remember, if you're a UK taxpayer, say yes to Gift Aid.
Now, as we know, Red Nose Day is about having fun and raising money.
But it's also about watching your favourite celebs absolutely ruin themselves taking on unbelievably gruelling challenges.
So this year, Vicky Patterson, Alex Scott, Laura Whitmore and Sarah Davies took on snow and sub-zero temperatures somewhere in Scandinavia.
Norway.
Yes, way. Take a look.
Please welcome the Fantastic Four. They've conquered hostile, freezing conditions.
And how was it to get here from the train station? Give it up for Vicky Patterson, Sarah Davies, Alex Scott, Laura Whitmore.
Ladies, honestly, how difficult was that?
Very
hard. And the rest?
Yeah, it was tough. Like, I think I thought to myself, well, are they all right? I'm from the northeast. I'm used to the cold. But minus 20 is a little bit different to, like, a night on the town, yeah.
What motivated you through the darkest moments?
I think all of us were doing it for very different reasons, mm-hmm. but we also kind of came together, and that motivation was the real human side of it, why we were doing it.
Yeah.
I think at the start I felt like we were doing it because we're insane. Then you get there, and what motivated us was each other.
I was going to say, it's getting each other through
it. Getting each other through it.
We had to drag each other through it. There were times...
Literally, physically drag each other.
Gosh. Were there any moments you thought, OK, this is too much, I'm out of depth?
When I put my feet in your armpits, I did.
What?
Vicky, yeah. That was me and you bonding.
Yeah, I actually didn't mind your foot in my armpits. That was all right.
To be fair, that is the warmest spot, isn't it?
It stops frostbite. Yeah. It's not just, like, something that we do on the side.
Not a freaky thing.
Well, listen, I can now reveal that your epic challenge, Snow Going Back, has raised an amazing
We'll join broadcasting legend Alan Partridge. Kate Winslet has a very sweary bedtime story as well.
Yep.
And live music from Paloma Faith. Plus, we have Traitors, the movie.
Oh, very good.
Yeah. Here's a little sneak peek of that. You've got a text, haven't you, Paddy?
I have got a text. Sadly, no phone. Great. These things happen.
It's in the air.
Oh, God.
It's in the air.
It's back there.
It's backstage.
They're in.
Now, homelessness is an issue we've dealt with since the start of Comic Relief. It's a really complicated issue because people could be on the streets because of violence at home or because of their mental health struggles. There's so many reasons, and it destroys lives. One thing that isn't complicated is the amazing dedication of the project workers who every single day are out there working to put roofs over heads and to keep people safe.
To give a life-changing 10, 20, 30 or £40, simply text the word 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702. Text will cost your donation amount plus your standard network message charge.
Or to give any amount online, you can scan the QR code, it's on your screens right now, or you can head to bbc.co.uk/rednoseday, which is where you'll also find the full terms and conditions.
You can also help give people a safe place to sleep, by calling 03457 910 910. And please, please remember what Martin said. If you're a UK taxpayer, say yes to gifted aid.
OK, buckle up, everybody, because next tonight we've got a lot of celebrities telling jokes.
Yes. If you love gags, you're in luck. And if you love good gags, well, you know, we're not promising anything.
All over here, everyone come over. It is time for the big moment, our first totaliser. Yes, all of us.
Oh, my God. Yeah, that's unexpected.
Robin, and here to help us with this oh-so-important job is the sports star of the moment, teen dart sensation, Luke the Nuke Littler.
Look, get in the middle here. Yes. Now, listen, welcome to the show. The audience are all mystified by how it is you can be so good at darts without being old enough to go to a pub. It's pretty amazing. How has this remarkable year been for you, Luke?
It's just been crazy. As everyone knows, since the World Championships, it's changed my lives and it's changed many of other people's lives, especially the youngsters. So many people getting into the game now, yeah. Even youngsters and olders, and... Yeah, that's the biggest thing.
And middlers as well.
Middlers, yeah.
Loads of middlers get this
as well. So, look, you are here to help us reveal our total so far. Ooh. As you'll see, we've got a dartboard on the set, not a coincidence.
And the total so far...
You ready?
...only be revealed when you hit that bullseye.
Come on.
So you better get it on.
No, no pressure. No pressure. No pressure. Hang on, hang on. You're under no pressure, Luke, but if you don't, people will really be upset and there'll be no food and stuff like that. So try and do the best you can, OK? Yeah.
OK, come on.
Come on, Luke. You got this.
Come on, Luke.
Got it, mate.
Come on, son.
He's in the red bit.
Is it?
It's in!
No. OK. It's got to be right in the middle.
Watch out, David, watch out. Yeah!
Involving some massive stars, a dartboard and guns. You don't want to miss it.
Oh, yes. Luke, we're going to be playing later and you're going to like this.
Murder on the darts board.
And I just want to point out, for anyone who's seen the film Saltburn, and I mean no one will be drinking any bath water in that game. Horrendous.
I've not even seen it.
I don't want to.
That's an incredible total to have reached at this point in the night. And look, we know it's been another tough year and you might not have that much to give, but if you can send the text, make the call, push the button and donate, anything you can, well, it's a big thing and it will change lives. Thank you.
Now, if you've ever forgotten what you walked into the kitchen for, which is basically my entire life, waking up with total amnesia, remembering absolutely nothing about your life, a bit like Jamie Dornan's character in Elliot Stanley, or Elliot Stanley in the BBC Tourist...
Don't worry about it. Sorry, it's not live. We'll let it
out. It's fine.
Just do it again, it's fine.
I'm not going to do it again. I'm going to finish this one.
Yes, go on, Dave.
Forgotten everything as well. He plays a character in a show called The Tourist. We were supposed to be joined by Elliot tonight, but he's forgotten everything as well, and he's gone completely different to a completely different studio. So there.
Yay! Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And now, a film about a really vital life-saving project in Greece that we support to help young refugees. A couple of years ago, we showed you the emergency boats we were supporting, which actually rescued refugees drowning as their boats capsized. Here's another great example of how you can support young people in the most traumatising situations imaginable. It's presented by Mbika Maud, the star of One Day. So there we go. Can we help make things OK? Can we be there when people are at their most terrified and their most vulnerable? We can. You can. With the help of projects like that, it would be just wonderful if you could find it in your hearts to give something now. You can be there for teenagers separated from their parents in an unknown country.
Yeah, and it is so easy to give. You can just pick up your phone now and give 10, 20, 30 or 40 pounds by simply texting the word 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702. Text will cost your donation amount plus your standard network message charge, and 100% of your donation will go to Comic Relief. You must be 16 or over, and please ask the bill payer's permission.
Or to give any amount online, you can scan the QR code on your screens now or head to bbc.co.uk/rednoseday, which is where you'll also find the full T's and C's.
You can also call and help change lives by ringing 03457 910 910. Standard geographic charges from landlines and mobiles will apply.
And you can take your money into participating banks and building societies. And finally, you can pay by cheque. Please make your cheque payable to Red Nose Day 2024 and send to Red Nose Day 2024, P.O. Box 12635, Colchester, CO7 5AN.
And don't forget about Gift Aid. Welcome back to Comic Relief 2024. It's Grandmaster Cash, Martin Lewis.
Yeah.
Thank you to Alan Partridge and sidekick Simon, also known as Steve Coogan and Tim Key, of course. Right, listen, I'm out here on the piazza in Salford, but I have something rather sexy for you lucky people at home. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not wearing my kilt again. I'd be freezing my sporran off. No, look at this. This, my friends, is a true collector's item. Oh, yes! Where's my martini? Non-alcoholic, of course. Cheers. This Aston Martin comes in sky silver. Thank you very much. It's got a gorgeous chestnut nubuck interior. Can I get a wahoo?
Wahoo!
Yeah, that was all right. Let's have a look inside. It's got power park mirrors, whatever they are, heated front seats. Oh, it's cosy. Aluminium leather steering wheel. And inside the glove box is a digital pressure gauge, a torch, and look, even a teeny weeny Aston Martin notepad. Isn't that brilliant? Now, if this little baby wasn't enough, the winner will also get a family pass to Carfest 2024 this August. This pass will cover two adults, two children, and includes on-site glamping and premium lounge access at the festival for the Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Huge thank you to Carfest for supplying this amazing prize. Now, the really important bit, here's how to enter. Shut up and drive. For the chance to win and donate £10, you can text the word CAR to 81144. Once we receive confirmation of your entry, a donation of £10 will be made to Comic Relief. You can opt out of the donation by replying cancel to your entry confirmation text within 60 minutes. Entry texts will be charged at your standard network message rate. You must be 18 or over and have the bill payer's permission to enter. You can also enter by post. For full terms, prize description and full details of how to enter by post, visit bbc.co.uk/rednoseday. Text entries will close at 11:59pm on the 1st of April and postal entry will close on the 8th of April 2024. Please do not enter after this time as your entry will not count, but you will still be charged. The winner will be randomly selected from all valid entries and notified by phone on the 18th of April 2024. So to make yourself the envy of your neighbourhood and to give a voluntary £10 donation, you can text the word CAR to 81144. Back to the studio, it's nippy out here. Get those heated seats on. Ah, that's a lot. It's in your power to make sure more projects like Dingley's Promise are there to help children and families across the UK. Please, if you haven't given so far, this is the moment. Don't be the person who just forgets to give, because it's really easy to do, and when you do, it's a miracle of kindness, and it changes the world a little bit. You can do it right now. To give 10, 20, 30 or 40 pounds, Just text the word 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702.
Or to give any amount online, you can scan the QR code on your screens now or head to bbc.co.uk/rednoseday. You can also call 03457 910 910.
Now, let's go over to two of the world's most important influencers, Paddy and Rosie. What's happening back there, guys?
Thanks, Ron.
Welcome to Badhan, Northern Somalia. This is Fuzia. She lives here with her husband and two children, Haikal and Abdullah. Her children are in school, and she works every day in a shop to support her family. But life here has been tough because water can be scarce. In Badhan, people have been forced to choose between untreated groundwater or expensive water pumped from a tanker. And as school isn't free in Somalia, this left families like Fuzia's in a really difficult position. There have been dozens of attempts to drill for water in this driest of lands, all without success. Until now. Comic Relief helps to fund a locally led organisation called Adesso that has finally found something that we take for granted. A reliable source of fresh water.
Water is life. It's everything. It's not only that we're giving cheap, accessible water in people's homes, but we're also giving quality water. Now we see a situation where life is coming back into the town. People have more spending money to buy more food, get long overdue health care, and the ability to pay school fees.
With access to clean, affordable water, more children, like Haikal, will be going to school every day, giving them a chance of a better, brighter future. This is life-changing for Fuzia's family and the community of Badhan. And it's your donations that have helped to make this happen. If you can give anything tonight, no matter how small, it can bring huge change to people's lives. So if you can, please donate. Thank you.
Come on, look at that. It is such a simple but incredibly powerful and practical thing. I was really struck by what the mum said. Having to choose about whether to buy water or send our kids to school, that's not a choice anyone should ever have to make. But now they've got running water at the turn of a tap, and you helped to make that happen. It's getting late in the night. Let's make this another moment that you help radically change someone's life forever.
Yeah, and it is so easy to give. You can pick up your phone right now and give 10, 20, 30 or 40 pounds. Just text the word 10, 20, 30 or 40 to 70702.
Or to give any amount online, you can scan the QR code on your screens now or head to bbc.co.uk/rednoseday.
And you can also call 03457 910 910. Standard geographic charges from landlines and mobiles will apply.
And now, a real treat from the amazing world of CBeebies. Parents, seriously, cover your children's ears. We have a very special, very grown-up CBeebies bedtime story for you now.
Yeah, she nearly drowned on the Titanic and now she faces the greatest challenge of her career as she sets a new bar for inappropriate bedtime stories. This is Kate Winslet.
OK, so here we go. This is the moment for you to give. If you've been thinking about it, just not quite done it just yet, this is it. Pick up the phone, open the computer. We've seen so much of the incredible work that Comic Relief supports tonight.
You can be part of this. Someone out there is alone, afraid, in trouble, and you can do something about it right now.
Please give what you can. And Lenny, these next 3 minutes are dedicated to you, because I know that A Change Is Gonna Come is one of your favourite songs of all time.
It's true.
Well, we've got someone very special to sing it for you now. Please give if you can during the song. Nothing will make Lenny happier than a huge total at the end of the night. Now, performing A Change Is Gonna Come, this is the soulful sound of Jerob.
That was, if you could, such a vibe in the studio. That was so beautiful. Thank you, Jerob. Thank you.
Jerob.
We really appreciate it. Jerob, ladies and gentlemen.
Stunning. Oh. Absolutely stunning. A huge thank you to everybody who's donated tonight. Every penny will help make such a huge difference.
Now, it's only right that we give the big man himself the chance to announce tonight's big total.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Right. Yes, indeed. Deep breath. Red Nose Nation, your generosity has brought tonight's total so far to a phenomenal... Yeah, you can hug it out.
Come on.
Well done. And well done to you. Come on.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
You know what?
That is a lot of money. Thank you so much.
You've all been so amazing.
Great.
You know what? Also, first time about 10 of us have been on the stage together. Yeah. Well.
Let's get up again one day. Lenny,
thank you very much. BBC Two.
BBC Two.
Thank you so much. We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. BBC Two. It's not me. It's been an honour and it's been a pleasure. All the praise should go to the British public with their huge hearts and their mind-bending generosity.
And, of course, that's not even the final total, because you have two more shows before Red Nose Day 2024 is over.
Exactly. Over on BBC Two, Paddy and Rosie are being let loose in 1 minute.
Saunders, Luke Littler, an epic celebrity game of darts, and live performances from Mohan Rizwan and Paloma. Yes, they do.
Thank you.
Go turn over now.